Okay.
This is a sneak peek of our upcoming laptop with Intel Core Ultra. We named Acer Swift series. And of course, it's a thin and light, and also thin and powerful notebook. With all those thin and light features, longer battery life, and very lightweight. In addition to that, the most beautiful thing is Intel Core Ultra inside. It means strong CPU, GPU, and NPU means AI PC. First time we saw AI PC in the world, and not waiting for that kind of a box, Lunar Lake. Many years later, no, not many years, this one, it's coming, yeah. Yes. Talking about AI PC, you know, that AI for a lot of people is just hardware, but that's wrong. Mm-hmm. Because AI is the most important thing, is the software to unlock the power of the hardware. So for AI portion, actually, Acer have been working with Intel to develop a suite of the applications to end user to enjoy the AI starting from the boot up computer. Mm-hmm. In addition to that, by also working with Intel for OpenVINO tools, we also create AI libraries so that end user, or I should say developers, create a lot of AI applications based on those libraries. Yeah, and talk a lot, it's showtime.
Okay, let's see showtime. It. Yeah.
Okay, let's try to make a backgrounder for this laptop.
Okay.
Craig is going to run the demo. Now what we see is exactly identical laptop here. Yeah, we're going to use the picture of the ballerina there and to add some stable image.
Okay.
You know, originally, people think about using yours or my picture there, but my team is not to do that.
Okay.
Yeah, ballerina is there. Okay, what we're going to do now is using a stable diffusion and also with a plugin for GIMP, which we developed with OpenVINO, to harness the CPU and GPU and the NPU on the platform to create an astronaut with the same pulse as a ballerina.
Excellent.
And then we'll update the scale to the high definition because we're going to use a wallpaper. Okay, Craig, you're ready?
Okay.
Please press the button.
Yeah. All right. Okay, this has been generated. Now we're going to go ahead and minimize. Let's go ahead and press that button. There we
go. I think, ladies and gentlemen, professional people like you guys here, you should know how long it normally take to run stable diffusion on a traditional CNI notebook. But today with Intel Core Ultra, it's finished.
Yeah. Yeah, this I just love stable diffusion. Some of the capabilities it's going to unleash. We really see it as one of the game changers
for
the industry.
Yeah, and in addition to that, Acer also working Intel for more AI effects. For example, we have so-called the Acer Parallax View, which will add a motion to the picture, like what an astronaut is going to do.
Yep.
Yeah.
So we're seeing it move in real time.
Moving.
So, and we even do that based on camera.
That's true. Well. Yeah. Acer, the Parallax View, can also using the notebook camera to track people's face to change the perspective of the image. So you're going to have a 3D look and feel for you.
Yeah. This is just incredible, Jerry, and we're so excited to do the launch with you later in the year.
That's true.
Just game-changing platforms. Thank you so much for joining.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, I get to keep this one.
Right? No, it's not. Not until December 14th, I'll give it to you. Thank you very much, guys.
Thank you.